see if he can put them together.
We've seen competitors overcome the odds of a handicap match in the past. Not very often, but it can happen.
I'm overcoming handicap commentary out here. Superstar just had that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Dallas has been waiting for this one, Cole. Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Yeah, these handicaps are hard to predict. You never know what you're going to get.
Only time will tell if the WWE Masters have handicapped this match correctly.
Well, I know one thing. This Dallas crowd has high expectations, and I know this match will not disappoint.
Seen him do that before.
Flying forearm.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Concentrating on the face now.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There's the suplex.
That was nice.
Too much for him to handle.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Guys, come on, let's not get too crazy here.
We've seen that he can absorb a heck of a lot of punishment and still keep coming.
He's taken a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Cole, after that, you're not seeing stars, and he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Quick thinking to avoid that. A flying forearm, and he gets leveled.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Are we gonna see it?
Can he score the pin? Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This is it. This could do it. Maybe he is. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, that might have broken the nose. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Boy, he just got laid out. For the pin and the win.
Here comes Samoa Joe.
And look at that look in his eye. He looks determined.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
What's going on here? I don't know, but we're about to find out.
And we're on the way. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Come on, enough preliminaries. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Just took his head off. That was good. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a...
Will this be it? I think he's got it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh, this isn't good.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Your winner and still the NXT champion, the Rats.
Put it in the box. And there was no question about that one.
That's a big win any day of the week on any show.